In this extension, you will write a summary statement for your resume. Some resume templates include a skills section or a summary of qualifications. This is a brief statement about who you are and why you're qualified for the job you're applying for. A summary introduces your qualifications to an employer, communicates your key strengths, and makes you stand out as a unique job candidate. To add a summary statement to your resume, you will create a summary section in your resume document, list at least 3 key skills or accomplishments, and write 1 or 2 sentences. To begin, open your resume document. If you already have a skills section, you can write your summary there. If you do not have a skills or summary section, create one now. Type summary. Your statement should be brief and mention the skills that make you most qualified for the job you're applying for. First, brainstorm 3 skills or accomplishments that show your key strengths. For example, excellent customer service skills, a successful sales record, or strong leadership of a team. You may have already listed these skills under work experience. That's okay. You can still use them in your summary. When you finish identifying your most important skills, combine your list into 1 or 2 sentences. Begin by mentioning your current job title or role. Most recruiters and hiring managers only spend a few moments reviewing a resume, so keep your statement brief. If it is more than a few lines long, they may skip over it. Include 3 or 4 key details about yourself that will capture the attention of your reader. Write 1 to 2 sentences that sum up the specific skills and accomplishments most relevant to the job you're applying for. Nice work! Your summary statement will help attract the attention of an employer, communicate your key strengths, and increase your chances of getting the job you want. Now, it's your turn. Create a summary section, list at least 3 key skills or accomplishments, and write 1 or 2 sentences.